Yo, what up, Blackish fam? It's your boy B. We're back with another reaction. This is Tyler, the Creator. We're now at the this is the Wolf album, and we're just starting Awkward. And I'm really excited about this one. It's definitely been a different tone, a different vibe than some of his previous work. Let's get right to it. It's always up.
I was 16 when we first laid eyes. Smarty motherfucker, yeah, I was that guy. And he was down for the work, and I was down for the grit. And in your eyes, the same color shit that jazz would be cheap.
Your eyes are the same color, right? So I imagine this chick had green eyes. If she had brown eyes, I don't think he'd be referencing it, right? We normally just say, oh, your eyes are brown because you're full of shit, right?
Freckles on your noses, roses made you blush. Gentlemen, I was like I wasn't trying to fuck. But it was my first official date, so I was stuck right.
That could be what's awkward, right? You're trying to make moves with a girl for the first time, and he was of that age, right? Oh, how do you get by? It's a couple freckles on your nose. Roses made you blush, right? He's describing the girl. He said, a gentleman I was, like I wasn't trying to fuck, right? I'm over here opening the doors, listening to you, and actively listening and repeating the last word of what you said so you know I'm listening. But he was like, yo, it was my first official date, right? So I was stuck. Awkward.
First official date, so I was stuck, right? It was past curfew.
Ooh, you got a decision to make, right? Everyone knows that day when you're having the time of your life, things are lining up for you, right? Your stars have aligned, they say, and your mama's blowing you up because she wanted you to come home and bring milk so the kids would have something that she could make for dinner or so, right? And it's like you got that judgment call. Who are you, right? What are you going to do? Are you going to go home and listen to your mom, or are you going to finish doing what you do, possibly fuck, right, or meet somebody new or have these incredible experiences, or are you going to listen? You know, some would argue that it's easier to ask for permission. It's easier to ask for forgiveness than to beg for permission, right?
Talking about trying to get home safe.
All I can see was your face.
Your face, I play your hair. As you rub on my ears, and the awkward stare until our lips lock. And the awkward stare because our lips lock.
You know, he's talking about his first encounter with a girl, right? First real encounter. When you're about to go in for the kiss, it's like, do I close my eyes or do I leave them open, right? What do I look at? Do I look at her or do I look past her, right?
I was awkward in here because our lips locked. Feels like I'm floating in air. Can't believe that this dare turned into a reality when our lips...
I always said, I can't believe that this dare, right? If you're playing truth or dare, or you know when you're young and you don't really got your balls where they should be, people, your boys will know, right? You liked that girl for so long. They'll be like, bro, I double dog. If you don't do it right now, you ain't shit. I dare you right now to go ask her out. And you know you wanted to ask her out anyway, so you're doing it. But your boy knows that, and you both know, but you're acting like you don't know. So it can be less awkward, but he's trying to put you on, right? He's trying to hype you up. You know what I'm saying?
Spots, and it feels like a dream because our lips lock. You officially put my feelings inside a ziplock bag. You got a nigga sprung. But whatever I'm holding your head at, making eye contact, I feel like the dead man. Cause even though I am and get round of applause, cause I'm insecure, then I start to think that I do not stand chance. But moments, wish that I could hold them at least to the cloning, cause holding it.
You know, before I want to get back to something he said, I think it's going to be important. I don't know the reference. He's talking about making eye contact, but he's saying I can tact, right? Is that like I can? I'm hyping myself up. I'm telling myself I can do this. you know, are you a Mexican or a Mexican?
Round of applause, I'm insecure, and I start to think that I do not stand chance, but moments, wish that I could learn and release in a clone, cause holding your fingertips is golden.
He wants to continue this, right? He wants to continue how this feels. Everything around you reminds you of that person. Like, oh my God, that's my mask. That's the mask I used to wear when we would go on dinner dates together. Oh, right? Everything reminds you. Like, oh man, I love this hat. Man, you know who bought me that hat? Was it her? No, it was my mom. But she reminds me of her. Oh, right? I've said it the last two or three tracks, but I'm enjoying this this work from Tyler so much more than his last work. I've checked out the entire Goblin album, and we even checked out the entire Bastard album, and now we're going into his Wolf album. We're breaking it down track by track, and we're going to put this all in one playlist so you can just see all of Tyler's catalog, get reactions, get lyrical breakdowns all in one place. If you're a fan of his work and you like good music, man, don't forget to like and subscribe to the station as well and show your support.